My question was, Rabbi Mintz used the lashon of Keren for the light that was emanating from Moshe Rabbeinu. Is that where anti-Semites like source that myth that the Jews have horns from misinterpreting the word Keren?
Yeah, Michelangelo has a picture of Moshe Rabbeinu with horns. That was a ridiculous idea of Kiran or Panim. That's probably that's where it comes from that silly picture.
It's not just anti-Semites. It's a generally held belief.
Yeah. Somebody told me he was in the army, and one of the fellow soldiers that they're basic training together asked him please to show him his horns. He told him he's Jewish. So he told him that we don't have horns. So he didn't believe him. So Mama, she had searched his head, bent down and searched his head till he finally saw that Jews don't have horns. But I imagine very much I always assumed that that's where it comes from that very silly picture that he wrote, that he drew about Moshe Rabbeinu.
Who can I call?